going to go through some really good tools that you can use. Somebody had asked me, how do I manage a lot of social media accounts? There's quite a few tools out there, but Hootsuite's pretty good. They do have sort of a free trial account, and then you can manage many more accounts if you pay. Hootsuite's pretty good for scheduling posts. So I just basically put a screenshot of our account. So you've got all of your scheduled posts. You can choose which medium they go to. So you can post to, you know, this is Facebook, Twitter, Google+, LinkedIn. You post to my personal LinkedIn page, you can post to the work one, you know, whatever. So that's really, really good tool. There's also things like TweetDeck, and there's quite a few different variations of tools, but this is the one I found quite good. Other things you can do, we sometimes do this for prominent people. We manage social media for Frank McGuire in Melbourne. One thing you can do is you can do Google Alerts. So when someone mentions someone's name or your account's name in the media, it can come through to you as an email. So that's really good. And alerts, so receiving email notifications when someone pins something from your website. And then there's just a couple of like pop URLs keeping you up to date with what's useful out there. Next page is like hashtags, viral videos. There's just a lot of things that you can keep up to date with so that when you're updating your social media, you make sure that you tie in with these trends. If you tie in with trends, you get much more rich. I won't be able to go through them all, but with Facebook, if you do look at the right-hand side of your Facebook, you'll often see what's trending, so it has hashtags or trending topics. And the same with YouTube, Instagram, there's so many different tools for that. So there's just some of the highlights for you. Okay, so if you want to get out your tablet and follow along with your own social media, we'll go through a few things. I know some of you may not have a Facebook page, but in terms of the basics of setting it up, it's quite easy. We won't be able to go through it this time. We'll try and aim a little bit more advanced. You do have the social media competition. So like I said, how you need to do that is it's a game of skill. So it's about quality, quantity, and engagement. So if you're creative, you engage with our social media, follow us, use the hashtag #ExaDigitalWorkshop, then you can be in the running to win the 20 hours of social media analysis and work. So it's something you can do right up until the end of May, and then we'll judge it and we'll award a winner in June. So we'll be looking out for your posts and your interaction. So when I went around and did a survey with everyone, we came back and we said that what you want to focus on is Facebook primarily, Twitter, Instagram, and a little bit of time on LinkedIn if we can. So that's what we're going to do. We do have information on all of the other social media, but we won't be able to cover it today.